Father, Mother, was it not you who made me into this monster? Who taught me the truth of this miserable world? For years I knew naught but the taste of pain and humiliation, but the time has come to savor my vengeance against Dorma, against all my enemies. And it begins
with you!
Yatsuyu!
What?
No!
This land shall know no dawn. I will spew forth darkness and drown all in eternal night. And high above you I shall shine, uncaring, cold, and distant as the moon!
A dormant citizen has called forth an icon in direct violation of our primary agreement. The negotiations have failed. Abandon the captives and make preparations to withdraw.
But Ambassador!
Disobey me, Pylos, and you disobey the Emperor. Make preparations to withdraw! Now!
As you command.
You must fall back!
You ask me to run? Against such a foe, I would be more hindrance than help. The field is yours. We will withdraw. But not without our countrymen. I want every soul accounted for. Every soul!
My lord.
I knew you would not flee. I see now the strength which flows from that baleful light. Kuyomi, goddess of the moon and divinity of night. What power can compare to such celestial majesty? I shall plunge all I despise into darkness, and within that black abyss, even your light shall flicker and fade. Come, let us cast the stalks and look upon the fate of Dorma. I see a future in which the sun sets on this wretched land. Once and for all! be alone.
am I here?
Yeah.